Well, what do you know? I can't even post images on my YouTube channel anymore without verifying my identity. Wow. So I'm wondering if this will even work.